do. So this is high voltage wires through liquid nitrogen.
30 kilovolts DC. And it insulates it pretty well. Like, look at that. Like, if you don't actually lift it up, it actually insulates it completely.
So what goes on in there?
Oh, really?
Unless it's really close.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, that made something weird happen in there.
Oh, it's fine.
Okay.
Wow. It's evaporating. Actually, the weird stuff's happening down there. This is on full. Yeah, it's on full. That's high, low. Then high.